The FCC wants to fine a man almost $13 million for making robocalls, claiming that murder victim Mollie Tibbetts would have wanted to kill people the man called a brown horde and savages. The FCC says Scott Rhodes made more than 800 of the robocalls back in August of 2018, not long after Tibbetts' body was found near Brooklyn. Some of the calls went to Tibbetts' family members. Rhodes is also accused of making other racial robocalls in five other states.